what you prepare for?
Greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison, from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Oh. Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up, then. Let's go.
I get my braids back and I'd look like my horse.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. The bison went, my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. It was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left.
And this game just looks so much better on PC than it does on PlayStation. Like over and follow there. Our page for what, Cabo Gaming World PC. But thank you for tuning in.
Should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
Beautiful. Brought down the bison. Look at that. We nailed it.
All right. Skin and butcher. Take the horns, too. It can all be used.
Man, this thing's huge. I almost feel a little bit bad about that. Ugh. Poor bison pelt. Ah, I killed this thing so cleanly.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, girl.
Where are we going? I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them.
Bunch of dead bison.
Look, bison shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know, but I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right, lead the way. Been dead a couple of days at least. Yeah, it's been shot all right. Already starting to rot.
Let's go, Charles. Find us these bison slaughtering animals. Hi, guys. Welcome to the stream. Remember to like, comment, subscribe.
Oh, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that.
And feel free to check out the website, sablesuperjesus.live. Find all sorts of cool information about me, including my streaming schedule and anything else you might need.
Look, another dead bison on the hill to the right. Come on.
That thing just fell.
Shot and left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. What a damn waste.
Moonshine. Take some of that.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. Okay. You see anything?
I see smoke in the distance.
See some smoke to the east. Maybe another camp. It's worth a look.
All right. Let's go.
Let's get them. Get them.
Bastards. Just killing for fun.
You think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Shoot those bison.
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck. Did you shoot them? Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We.
It's that business of mine. Good God, you're crazy.
I don't kill for fun.
I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
I think I'm gonna talk to you, buddy.
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Really?
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
He just killed your buddy.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No, please, don't. Kill me. I'm begging you.
All right. Now get out of here.
Just don't shoot me, mister. I got a family.
Then run away.
Why did you do that?
He didn't need to die. Maybe he'll go tell his friends now what happens to poachers.
I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later.
Gun oil, rifle cartridges. Loot this tin. What do we got here, guys? A horse reviver that I can't carry anymore of. Poison throwing knives. Some sort of document. Well, let's head back to...
Let's go, girl.
You know what? Let's go to Jose. Finish this mission off. And then we can go to the camp, drop off the old bison pelt, friends.